Thank you for choosing Timeless Cruises, your vacation destination for the whole family. We hope you enjoy your time with us.
That Timeless Cruise was our family's best vacation ever. I'll never forget what a wonderful day it was. At least, that's how it started.
The lost must be forgot.
Storm looks serious. We should go below and join your mom.
Attention, this is your captain speaking. The hull has been compromised. All hands abandon ship.
Change of plans. Neil, you and your sister, get to a lifeboat. I'll go get mom. Don't worry, it's gonna be fine.
Hurry, sis. We need to find some life vests. We can't get on the boat without them. We can enter the boat. The storm is getting worse. We've got to... We're running out of time! Oh no, there aren't any oars. We'll be stranded if we don't find some.
I'll get them. Stay here and get the boat ready.
What are you doing here? I told you to get to the lifeboat.
Mom, Dad, we have to go.
It's stuck. Open up.
Dad.
You have to get out of here. Here. This will guide you to the shore! I'll see you soon!
Dad! No!
We have to go, sis! Come on! We have to get out of here! Did you get them? We don't have much. These will work. Now, how do we lower this thing into the water?
My parents were lost at sea 20 years ago today. I've been holding on to the pain ever since. But it's time to let them go. As soon as I finish the model, I'll set it out to sea and finally say goodbye. That's the Everlast. Is the compass somehow connected to the storm? Banshee. I remember it from the night of that storm. It enveloped the Everlast.
I didn't see you there.
Mr. Logan, the Everlast, it's back.
By the stormy skies, I don't believe it. And what about your parents? Are they alive?
I don't know yet. I have to get out there.
You certainly do. Use that old boat of mine down at the marina. Oh, but it needs fixing. Here, you'll need this to patch the hole. The old girl is also missing a sail. Best of luck, lass. I hope you find your parents.
this ground beneath the waves. Hear my bidding, hear my call. Rid me of this foul maid. Let your righteous fury fall. Oceans of dark, spirits of night, curse her heart and blind her eyes. Strike this wreck with all your might, hammering about her setting
made it. That was no ordinary wave. Well, my plan is shot now. I'll need to find some other way to get there.
Hey there, sis.
Bill, the Everlast is back. It's just sitting out there in the water.
That's incredible. After all these years, do you think Mom and Dad are still there?
Well, I'm gonna find out, but it's surrounded by a really strange storm. I can't get there by water.
I see where you're going with this, but Dad never finished that old glider. It's still just sitting there. I'll start working on the glider frame, but I'll need some light wood to complete it. Didn't Mr. Logan have some in his shop?
Thank you.
Rite wood? Sure, I think I have some. Somewhere. Tell you what, if you find it, you can have it for free. Take a look around.
Well, this is perfect. Now I can finish the frame. The rest of the glider is more complex, though. We'll need some guidance. Wait, didn't Dad keep all his plans somewhere in the library? He used to reference them when he was doing research. You'll need this to get in. If you find the right plans, maybe we really can fix that pile of junk. While you're at it, I'll finish working on the glider frame.
Thank you. Since time began, mermaids were feared by those who sailed the oceans. They destroyed ships and dragged souls into unknown realms below the depths to be lost for eternity. But on very rare occasions, they took someone whose bond with the world was so extraordinary that the consequences were dire. After being taken, these individuals became mermaids themselves. They forgot their previous lives and felt only loss and pain. From then on, they would continue the circle, looking for new souls whose lives they could ruin. The legend says their victims end up in the mysterious realm of the forgotten, to stay forever lost. So far, no one has returned from that place to tell the tale.
See. Yeah, we can do this. Let me show you what we can make. I think I have something like this in the workshop. See if it matches some of Dad's diagrams. Great! There's a control panel around here somewhere. I'm sure we can find it. It looks like the next thing we need is the tail wing. I think we can craft something like that. Check the plans to see if anything matches it. That's good. With a bit of cloth, you can use my gear to make it. Now, let's look at the frame. This is what I've been working on. Check the plans to see if it might work. Yes, that's good. I'm almost done. Thank you. Here's the frame for the glider. Sorry, there wasn't enough wood for reinforcements. The glider won't support my weight, but there must be a way for me to go with you.
There's no time, Bill. I'll just have to go alone. Don't worry, I'll be fine.
I guess you're right. Good luck, sis.
Who's there? Who's there? Is someone there? Hello? Someone there? Hello? Hello?
Who are you?
I am... was... the captain of this ship. Years ago, the Everlast hit a mysterious storm. It took us to a place I spent 2 decades trying to escape.
I remember that storm, Captain. I was one of the 2 kids who got away from the ship.
You're Trevor's little girl. But you're already grown up. Look, we don't have much time. The storm took us to an island. I was trapped there with your parents. I found a way to escape, but I'm sorry. Your mother disappeared on that island.
No.
We had one chance to leave, but your father wouldn't go. I had to drag him to the ship. We finally managed to break through the storm and get back. That's when it happened. Your father, well, it was like something possessed him. He overpowered me and threw me in here. I'm afraid whatever force is controlling him is trying to get the ship back to that island. If you get me out of this cell, I can take back the ship.
Where does he keep the key?
Probably in your family's old cabin. But first things first, you have to get out of here before he comes back.
Thank you.
What is that? Weird skies, mermaids? What is this place?
Thank you.
It was the first day of the Everlast's maiden voyage, and everything was perfect. I was finally a captain, and my wife was by my side, just like we always dreamed about. But then a storm came out of nowhere, a storm like nothing I had seen before. If only I'd known what that storm would take from me. In that single, frozen moment, I thought I could still save her. But then, she was gone. Vanished under the waves. The love of my life. Lost forever.
After all these years, I still remember our cabin. Oh, this brings back a lot of memories. Sorry, Dad.
You managed to overpower him, but the cell won't keep him for long. I've watched the skies here for a long time, and I think I've found a way out. Here, This might help you. You need to hurry. Find a way to get us out of this cursed place.
Thank you.
We aren't alone in this forgotten place. There are others here, but they seem lost. We couldn't reach any of them. Things got even more desperate today when we woke up to find that Helen was gone. To go find her, but I stopped him. I know that she's lost now, too.
ruined everything. Now you'll rot forever in the realm of the forgotten.
Captain. Wake up. Are you all right? Come on, I'll help you out of here.
No, this is as far as I go. You have to keep going without me.
I can't leave you.
You have to. Find the others stranded on the island. They might help you.
Captain! Oh, Captain. Goodbye, sir. Excuse me, sir.
Bah, this map is worthless.
I'm sorry. Can you help?
I don't have time for this. I'm searching for the greatest treasure in history. What am I missing?
Ever since she left, time has stood still. There has to be a way to bring her back.
Thank you.
My darling, this world of ours is uncertain. And if you're reading this, it means fate has divided us. I'm sure you're upset, but please know that just like the watch you gave me, our love still shines brightly and will live on forever in your heart.
Where did you find this? It's Maria's watch. I remember when I gave it to her. Do you suppose it's time to let it go?
It's not easy, but it's the right thing to do.
You're wise beyond your years, my friend. I hope you find what you're looking for.
I was a Grand Prix champion 4 years in a row. Now look at me. I can't even finish a single event, but I won't give up. I have to win the next race.
I don't believe it. Is it really red lightning? It's been 50 years since I last saw this. Maybe the greatest treasure isn't measured in gold, but in the thrill of adventure. Thank you, kind stranger. Here, all my loot is yours.
Thank you.
This is in my name. Wait a minute. I already won this race a long time ago. I just forgot. Thank you. And here, you're welcome to my bicycle. If you can fix it, that is.
Hello? Excuse me, I'm...
Mom? Oh, my sweet baby. Is it really you?
It's me, Mom. What happened to you?
I'll tell you everything, but it's not a happy story. After the Everlast passed through the portal, we were stranded on this godforsaken island. One night, when I couldn't sleep, something unusual caught my attention. It was strange, almost like I'd lost my mind. I felt possessed. It was the beacon calling me. If I'd taken one more step, it would have taken me completely. But just then, a crackling sound pierced the air, and lightning hit the ground nearby. In that moment, I was free. I had to find shelter fast. The storm and the beacon were both serious threats. There was a cave nearby, so I made a run for it. I saw that someone had already lived there once. It looked like a good hideout. So I hid there, and I watched helplessly as your father and the captain woke up. Trevor was devastated. He tried to find me. But the captain pulled him away from the storm. They thought I was gone forever. I was too afraid of the beacon, so I just watched as the Everlast sailed through a portal. Taking my love with it.
Mom, I found Dad, but something's happened to him. He seems possessed too.
It's the beacon. It'll turn him into a monster. But there's still time to stop it. Do you still have the compass your father made? Good. It's the only way to stop the beacon. Get there and save your father. The compass will guide you. I'll take the raft and wait in the cove. After you free your father, I'll find you.
Thank you.
this far, foul wretch. But you will never reach the beacon. You.
Resistance is futile. He is already mine.
Thank you.
Insolent mortal! Your efforts are in vain!
Beacon's power is gone. Who were you? No, it can't be. You were just a little girl when we got trapped here.
It's really me, Dad.
I don't believe it. I thought I'd never see you again. Your mom, is she all right?
She's waiting for us, Dad. Come on, let's get out of this place for good.